Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to our maths class. I am your maths teacher from United Public School, Tandoor. Okay, ma'am, we are start. Yesterday we are discussing about the 1.2. We are completing the yesterday we are completing up to the third one, ma'am. We are completing the third one. Just we have to discuss the fourth one question. What we have the fourth one question, ma'am? Find the two irrational number between 0.7 and 0.77. Okay, just what we have to do in this question? We have to do the two irrational number between this and this number. We have to find the between rational numbers. Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Fourth one is your answer here. Given that what is given the number 0.7 and 0.77. Okay, just we have to find the rational number between these two numbers. Ma'am. Okay. What is the first number here? I'm taking the lumbar line to understand the better. What is the first one? 0.7. Okay. What the last number? It is a not last number. Among the these two, it is last one. 0.77. Okay. What we have to do? We have to find the irrational number between these number. Okay. Here 0.77. What is the next one? After 0.7, 0.71, 0.72, 0.73, 0.74. Up to 0.78, mark to 0.78. Is the question is that only what we have to find? We have to find only two irrational number. Just you have to find the two irrational number. I am taking as the two irrational number is 0.1. Okay, I am taking 0.1. After 0.1, your wish, whatever you want. Okay, whatever you write, your wish. You can write 2, 3, 4, 5, any number you can write after 0.71, okay, ma'am? Can you understand my point? What we have to do, just we have to take the number line 0.7 and 0.77. Here is your number 0.71, 0.72, it is your number. Just you are taking the 0, what we want in the question, what we have to find, just you have to find the two irrational number. Means what we have to take? Only 0.71 and 0.72. I am taking 0.71, okay. After 0.71, any number you can write, ma. Any number you can write, it is a irrational number, okay. Any number you can write, maybe 7, 8, just, but 0.71 you have to write afterwards, any number you can write, ma. Here second one is that 0.72, okay. You have to write 0.72 because here 0.71, 0.72. Afterward, you can write any number, okay, ma. Afterwards, 0.72 afterwards. Any numbers you can write, okay? This is your two irrational number between two rational number, okay, ma? This one question is completed. Fourth one is completed, ma. What is our fifth one? Find the value of root 5 up to 5 decimal place. Root 5 is a perfect root or not, ma? It is not a perfect root, okay? For example, root 4 is there, ma. What is the root 4 value is? 2, okay? Root 9 value is? 3 and root 25 value is 5. What about root 5 value? It is not get as a number, it is get as a decimal number, ma. Okay, it is in between the 2 and 3. Okay, the root 5 value is lies between 2 and 3. It may be 2 point something, 2 or 3, it is something value, but it is lies between root 2 and root 9 value, means 2 and 3 value. Okay, root 5 value is lies between the 2 and 3. Okay, can I understand, ma? What we have to find in the question? Just we have to find the root 5 value. Okay, root 5 value we have to find. How can I find? By doing the long division method. In this question, what we have to do, ma? We have to find the root 5 value, ma. Okay, root 5. Root 5 is not a perfect root, ma. Okay, root 4 is perfect root, root 9 is perfect root, root 5, 25 is a perfect root, is a root, it is root 4 is a square root of 2, root 9 is a 3, square root of 9 is 3, ma, square root of 25 is 5. What about the square root of 5? 5 is a, it is not a number, it is some decimal point. That decimal is lies between 2 and 3. This value lies between 2 and 3. Up to that clear, ma? Let's go through the how to find root 2, root 5 value, okay, ma? To find the root 5 value, this process is you have to play the one by one, we are understanding how to find the root 5 value, ma, okay? Let's see the one by one. How can I do this? Okay, ma'am, what you have to do? Just we have to take a 5. Here root 5 is in a 5. Okay, afterwards take a 0. So how many zeros? How many zeros? We can take any numbers of zeros. I am taking the 6 zeros. After taking 6 zeros, I am taking the pair. Okay, I am taking the 2 pair. Okay, I am taking the 1 pair of 2 zeros. Okay, after that clear, ma'am? We are taking the this and this line, ma'am. I am taking 2 lines. First, I am taking the 5. Afterwards, you take the any numbers of 0. I am taking the 6, ma'am. After taking 6, I am doing the pair of 2 numbers, 2 zeros, okay? 2 0, 2 0, 2 0, okay? Here 5 is a. When it get 5, we are taking the 5 now. We are finding the 5, okay? How it get 5, 5 is a, 2 2 is a 4. We are taking the smaller number, ma'am, or 5 is there. We are taking the smaller than 5, okay? When we get 5 is not get, ma'am, 5 is not. We have to do the perfect square, okay? Here 2 square is 4. 2 square is 4. 3 square is 9. Here we have 5, ma'am, okay? We have 5. I'm taking the this one or this one. I'm taking the this one, okay? 4. When we get 2 square means 2 2 is 4. I'm taking the 2 into 2 means 2 2 is 4, okay? After taking the 5 minus 4 is 1, okay? 5 minus 4 is 1, okay? This process is completed. We get 1, okay? After taking 1, we are bring down the 1 pair of 0. It is get the 100, okay? Till that is clear? Okay, here what we have to do, what is the number we are taking? We are taking the add, okay? Whatever number we are taking here, just we have to add this number with this number, okay, ma'am? Whatever number we are taking here, this number is add with this number, means 2 plus 2 is 4, ma'am, okay? 2 plus 2 is 4. Here is dash, ma'am. Here is, I am taking the dash. It is 100, okay? When we get 100, we cannot find the 100 in 4 table, okay? Any number we can take, when I taking the dash, the dash is 1, ma'am, okay? 1 I am taking means, whatever taking the number we have, that number we have to write here, ma'am, okay? Whatever number we are writing the dash, that number also write here, okay? Means, when we take the 41, okay? 41 ones are 41. Means 41. We are taking the smaller number, okay? When we add 42, means when we add in the dash 2, means that 2 also write here, ma'am. That 2 write, whatever number is right in the dash, that number also right here, okay, ma? That number also right here, okay? Whatever right in the dash, just number, we are taking that fill with dash 2, now here I am taking the 2, ma, means 42 2s are, what we get, 42 2s are 2, 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, means 88. It is near to 100, na, ma? It is near to 100, because that's why we are taking the 84. 42 2s are, whatever write in the dash, that number also write here, ma, okay? Mean 42 2s are 84. So after subtracting, what we get, ma? After subtracting, we get 16. After subtracting these two number, we get 16. Again, we are taking, bring down the one pair. What is that? 2 zeros, okay? After taking the one pair, what we get? We have 16. After taking the after bring down the 2 zeros, what we have? 1600, ma, okay? In this step, 42 is there, ma. Whatever giving this number, we have to add here. Whatever taking this number, just we have to add here. I am taking the in this step, what I am taking? 2, ma, means 42 plus 2 means 44. 44 and 4 is as it is, means when adding these two number, what we get? 44. Again, we are taking here dash, okay, dash. What we have to take to get the approximate value? What we take the get, what is approximate value? Means when we get the 42, we are filled with 2, ma, okay? When we fill with 2, we get what we get? 2. Whatever fill with 2, here also we write the 2, means 442 2s are. Can I get the point? 4 4s are, 2 2s are, 4. 4 2s are, 8, 4 2s are 8, means it is 884, means it is a smaller number, it is 1600 is there. It is a smaller number. Okay, it is a smaller number. We cannot fill with 2. When we fill with 3, when we fill with 3 means what we get? What we get? Whatever fill the number, here also take the that number or number. Okay, ma'am. We are taking the fill with 3 now. Here also we write the 3 means 44 3 is the 443 3 is the. Okay, ma'am. 3 3 is the 9. 3 4 is the 12. 3 4 is the 12 plus 1 is 13. Means 1329. Okay, 1329. It is a smaller number, ma'am. We cannot fill with 2. Okay, we are filled with 3. Okay, we dash will fill with 3. We get the approximate value. It is the nearest value of this 1600, ma'am. Okay. When we fill with 3, okay, 443, whatever fill with number, that number we have to write here, okay. 143 is 1329, okay. After subtracting what we get, 0 minus 9 is not possible, ma. 0 minus 9 is 10, we are taking the bar, after taking bar, 0 become 10, 10 minus 9 is 1. Here 9 is there, 9 minus 2 is 7, and here is 5, 5 minus 2 is, 5 minus 3 is 2, what we get? 271, okay, 271. Next we have to bring down the next pair of zeros, okay, next pair of zeros we have to bring down, means what we have, what we get? 27,100, okay. Here what we have to do, whatever we are multiply, just we have to add here, whatever multiply here, just we have to here, ma. We are multiplying the in third step is 3, we are multiplying the third step 3, means we have to add here 3, okay, ma. 3 plus 3 is, 3 plus 3 is 6, 4 is as it is, 4 is as it is, ma, means 446. What we have to multiply here to get the approximate value, okay, approximate value. When we fill with 6, okay, when we fill with 6, okay, whatever filling, here also we have to write, whatever number we have to fill here, just we have to write, multiply here, okay, 4,466 into 6, what we get, 6 is 36, 3 is 6, 6 is 36 plus 3 means 39, okay, ma'am, 6 4 is a, how much 6 4 is 24 plus 3 is 27. 6 4 is 24 plus 2 is 26. Okay, this is our answer. This one answer just you have to write here, ma. Okay, after writing just you have to subtract it. This number we have to put here, ma. After putting just you have to do the minus. Okay, here 10, 0 is there after taking borrow, it become 10. 0 is there after taking borrow, 10. Okay, 10 minus 6 is 4. Here 9 minus 9 is 0. Here is what we have, 10 minus 11 is there after taking borrow, here 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. Here 6 after taking borrow, after giving borrow, 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. Okay, our answer is that. Here whatever fill with that number we have to add here. Whatever number we are multiply here, that number we have to add here. 6 plus 6 is 12. 47. 4, 4. Okay, this one answer is what we have to do, ma'am. What we have to do? We have to do the root 5 up to 3 decimal place, ma. Okay, up to 3 decimal place. We are getting the value up to 3 decimal. Okay, after decimal we have 3 value. Just we have to stop the process because we get the value after 3 decimal. Okay, ma. Can I understand? This is a difficult problem. This is a somewhat difficult. Just you have to need to practice this problem. In this chapter here is only two problem is like that. It is root 5 and root 7, ma. Okay. Root 7 is your homework, ma. 6th one is your homework. You have to complete the note from 6th one, okay? It's root 2 is your homework. Just you have to write the and just you have to try the root 7 value, okay? Today's class is completed. And complete your notes till the 6th one question and submit in the group. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.